My name is Sam Corsair. I'm an architect. I also am a lecturer at University at De Montfort. I am a local activist. I'm to some degree an artist. I wouldn't say I chose Margate. I would say actually it chose me, which sounds really silly, but I didn't intend to move here. I just meant to get a place for the summer. So after a few years building office blocks, I went completely the other way to really looking at the social fabric and networks that go into making spaces. My friend David Hockney once said, the profundity is not in the subject, it's in the way you look at it. You know, when he said that, I just thought, oh my God, my eyes have just opened up. And that then, I think, fed into my understanding of buildings. It's the way humans interact with it and I interact with it that's interesting. We started work on the Cecil Hotel in Margate. The current work is just to make the house safe, to stop it falling apart. As part of that process, we're really getting to understand how people lived in that place for the last 100 years. It's a bit of architecture which is about supporting a community. Margate is cheap, and so you can try stuff out without really knowing if it's going to work. The High Street has had to, well, it's going through a process of relearning what it can be and what it is. Built-in Square is just off the High Street. The brief is to provide additional studio spaces for two art organisations called Crate and Limbo, who want to expand to become a sustainable organisation through having a bigger community than they have at the moment. It's been the centre of town for a very long time. And in recent years, that centre has had a really rough time with fewer visitors than there were in the 70s and 80s. The buildings we were proposing for the studio spaces are really putting the town back together, making it work as a bigger economic entity, and of course putting another 50 artists there. You know, these are all the things that come together to form what a town is, really.